Well, that's, you know, I've never given all 10 of our criteria to you, but one of them is the first and last 2 minutes of a period. So we failed at that miserably tonight, unfortunately. Just a couple breakdowns. You know, in a game like this, you know, it'd be easy to get flustered or upset with our team and have the guys get upset with each other, but it was almost like we, you know, coming off the exam schedule, it's, you know, you're almost expecting some of those things to happen, and even though you address it, I don't know, maybe I'd be better off if I didn't address those things, you know. We had lapses, but I thought we did some really good things tonight, different points of the game. Obviously, power play, I thought, moved the puck extremely well tonight. Had a number of good opportunities. And obviously, we got timely scoring. You know, obviously, Nielsen Ruse going hard to the net, getting his first collegiate goal, I think, was a great play for us. So the last two goals were, you know, we had to kind of score ugly there. You know, just net hunger was really good on those two by two freshmen. So that was good to see. Real disappointed that we gave up the third goal, though. There was a lazy play, and that was kind of disappointing for us. So, but
on review, do they have access to the audio as well?
Yes.
To tell
mm-hmm.
if the whistle blew?
Yeah, that's why he's. Yeah. Well, and he ruled on the ice that the light went on after he blew the whistle, is what he told our captains. So he didn't see the puck go in.
Okay.
But he knew that the light was on before he blew the whistle, and that's how it was termed. But he made the call of no goal.
Right.
But then obviously seeing it and being able to hear when the whistle went, you know. So.
Overall, how did you think? It looked like there was pretty good energy again.
Yeah.
What you needed compared to a few games back.
Yeah, typically, you know, we turned the puck over, you know, a little bit going into their zone, which was something we addressed. I thought we got better at that in the third period. But I thought we were pretty crisp on our plays. Like, sometimes coming out of these exam breaks, you know, you just want to dump the puck and chase it all night because you can't make a pass to save your life. We made some nice plays tonight, and I was impressed with our guys' ability to make plays. We just, like I said, unfortunately had a few breakdowns at critical times that ended up costing us, and that was really the only disappointing part. But, again, we did a lot of good things. I thought Dartmouth played a very tough game against us. They were physical. They had a lot of good chances to win the game, too. It just, again, came down to us playing well with the one-goal lead late.
Yeah.